Lijep pozdrav ljudi, evo nas, fuck. Ponovno u još jednoj epizodi. Fuck. Još jedna epizoda ove predobre igrice Rise Sun of Rome. Znači... Ovo je čutno moj. Bo. Znači igrica je prejebeno dobra, ne vjerujem. Ne, odmah sam umro, naravno. Oni me topaju previše što si javali. Ravi gumine bombone su predobri. Nisam dugo igrao ovu igricu, a sam... Svo vrijeme pokušao iskoristiti da prolaze jedan izolacije, tako da evo upravo sam sad prošao danas jedan izolaciju, sad rekao idemo dalje rješavati ovo tu Rise Sun of Rome. Ima čekaš puno novih igrica koje su zašle donedavno. Bam, bam. Ne znam zašto, ali u nekim dijelovima... Ove igrice kad gledam video... Ah, fast and full on. Bam, bam. Fak, toliko sam se uživio. U igricu da ne znam što bi oče mi tići. Fuck.
Form up on me. Let's go. Steady shield. Hold them. Hold. Raise. Watch your dressing.
Use them all.
Hold,
Ajde. Ovo je pre dobra fora. Shield. Ajde, pukni druga polovica. To je to kako smo ih pobili. A, ovo video ne mogu ništa napraviti. A, mogu.
Legionaries! Form a line! Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers, watch out!
This problem. Fak, ja sam zaboravio kako se puca. Kill the archers. Shit. Ovako. To kill možda. Aim left CTRL. Okej, vrijem se skuši. Objective fail, znao sam. Retry. Gajem još jedan kek. Nije mi nasno da je tako kratka igrica, nekako mi se čini kratka. Mi piše da sam već 40% igrice prošao, tako da.
Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers, watch out! Archers!
Isso. Vai. Fak, nemam više strela.
access to the rooftops.
Fuck. What the fuck? Umro sam, ozbiljno, fakat ne mogu. Ja, ovo je zanimljivo. Fuck, umro sam. Zeznuto ovak sve to snimiti. Jeboti pa smeta, ti ga smetaš to.
Darius, flank them to the right, take the Scorpio position on our left. What's your call?
Fak, umre sam opet u kurac. Ne ide mi nešto, stvarno nisam igrao dosta dugo. Nikak mi ne ide, ne znam zašto. Što je nemoj me zafrkavat? Ne, miš me zafrkavat, te pa umrit ću. Ubit ću sam sebe, kurac. Ko će epizoda trajati 3 godine.
Darius, flank them to the right. Take the Scorpio position on our left. What's your call?
Executions XP, ne skill upgrades, health 1000 moš. Moram još vidjeti ovo, ja ne vjerujem kontrole. Execute. Dobro, gledamo, ajde. Last time. Nemam više ni kekšića, ja čuvam se da će mi zadržati cijelu ovu epizodu, ali... Kako se to ne mogu se kretati? Kako kurva se? Sam promijenim.
Darius, flank them to the right. Take the Scorpio position on our left. What's your call?
Ajde, moj put. Fuck. Fuck. Da, kaj se jebio sam se. Ovo je ozbiljno. Fuck je, sam za sekundu vratiš se tu. Pokupim strijelke. Ok, znači, ovo treba pogoditi. Oooo! Ja nisam imao strijela jebene, morao sam čekat da umerem. Fuck, wow.
Come on.
Your father is a man of the people, Larius. Honor to serve with his kin.
This way.
Up the stairs, go!
Government, on the battlement!
They're flanking us!
Opa, opa. Bam. Bam.
Capture the catapult. Aim it on the tower. Signal when you're ready. We'll hold the bastards back.
Understood.
That's a fair. Oh.
On the catapult!
Fuck.
Dorma belongs to the Britons now, Roman. Hades away.
Bam, bam, bam. Bam. Stop. Up. Bam, bam, bam. Fire! Yeah! It's it, Slicky! Se zove katapult. To, osvojili smo, success. Evo ga, to je bilo onda ta epizoda svajanja ovog dvorca, ja se bilo dobro, ako je, znate kad treba, ako ne, znate kad treba i to je to. Još tek završi. Interesting.
Commander Battalion!
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius, you have proved that you can lead. You have earned the respect of the men. So, take this helmet and put it on.
Legionaries, salute your new centurion! Settle down, lads. Now, you know what you can expect from these barbarians. They are a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail. But they don't know what they are up against. Rome! is civilization! Rome is order! Rome is power! And out here, we are Rome!
Commander, King Oswald's barbarian army is advancing on York. General Commodus and the 6th Cohort engage the enemy, but their fate is unknown.
Secure the remaining boats and get them unloaded, and prepare the men.
We march for York!
Ljudi, eto ga, to je bilo to, vidimo sljedeći epizod i ne re. Peace! A, u stvari, ne neko ovo završi. Jebi ga.
Rome had brought peace, rich trade and prosperity to these isles. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt. Where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled. Scouts informed me that a large barbarian army was fast approaching. Now, if they managed to meet up with this army, you don't stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods. The hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
But we're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. These Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir,
enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk.
Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well.
A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudica.
Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.
E, sad bi to trebalo da bi to. Vjerojatno. To bi bilo to, ljudi, evo to bi bilo to za ovu epizodu. Nadam se vam se sviđalo ta epizoda. Ako je, bacite like, subscribe ili bilo što drugo da mi podržite daljem izbacivanju ovog serijala. Radi samo from gleda kako jebeno izgleda. Znači prebolesno. To je to. I sad vam mogu tek reći. To je bilo sve. I peace!